Have you ever noticed how the world and society is nowadays? Always portraying Africans as slave and black people as slave, you know? But fail to acknowledge that slavery was a multiracial practice. There was actually white slave trade? Yes. This history is not widely known. Possibly many has never heard about this. Look at these pictures. Those are Arabs selling white slaves.
Women.
Oh, yes. Look at this. This is actually the Chinese slave trade. There are a lot of Chinese children, and there's a lot of Chinese men working in the plantation in the Americas as slaves. All races practiced slavery back then. It was a normal way of life. As you can see, there is a pretty Indian girl right there getting ready to be sold on the slave market. They enforce it in the media, lies. Apply it in the school education, lies. And they're still maintaining the same oppressive system they had in slavery up until today. What's the motive? Narrowing down slaves to blacks only. Slavery was a multiracial act. It is due to the fact that we were the most powerful race in the world. We ruled Europe for over 800 years. Look at this imposter. Egyptian, huh? Stole our ancestors' identity. Look how far they are willing to go. But guess what? DNA results prove that the Egyptians are black. We are the mother and father of all races. Probably you've never heard about this man right there. Yeah, I'm talking this guy. His army. He has an army of 60,000 men. And their armor is made out of gold. Yes, his name is Mansa Musa. He was the king of the Mali Empire. There was a time when Rome was starving of famine and they were hungry. So Mansa Musa was a generous man. He marched across the desert 1,000 miles with tons of gold, about $1.5 trillion value worth of gold, and he gave it to Europe to assist them. And this is the thank you gave to his people, enslaving his people for 400 years. And it get worse, beating, lynching, plundering Africa up until today.